The story is about a little girl who is shy at school and really doesn't have any friends.
Okay, can you introduce yourselves?
My name is Bella.
My name is Leroy.
And my name is Evan.
Okay, tell us a little bit about the story. Brave every day.
So at the school, she hides every day, almost every day, because she's shy and doesn't want to play with other kids. She doesn't really like to play because she's not active. She's hiding in a box. When she worries too much and overthinks, she hides. She overthinks. What if the bus doesn't come? What if nobody wants to play with me? I can't go first. I can't. At night she can't sleep. She only thinks. And they're going to a field trip next week to the aquarium, and she does not want to. The teacher asks if she's okay. And the other kids start making fun of her. She's trying to find a place to hide. She finds a hiding place. She finds a student named Kai hiding there already.
Oh no.
He's shy because he's gonna be a student, but he doesn't want to. They talk. And the girl is surprised. The boy asks her if she can go with him. And she doesn't know, but then she later on agrees. She's not even shy anymore. She's presenting to her all the students.
Very good. Now tell us a little bit about the stem sentence. The character was doing what? But then she changed.
So the character is doing something to run away from all her problems because she thinks that no one will like her. She said she wasn't going to talk to anyone at the aquarium, but she talked to a boy named Liam, what changed her mind.
Excellent.
What changed her mind was that she saw someone in the same shy condition that she was in, and she now saw that it was normal to be shy. So she decided to, instead of saying, I can't, I'm scared, and what if, she started saying, I'll try.
Wow. That's amazing. Give them a round of applause.